place many a time with the daylight. I've never come out in the daylight yet.
Up here with a hammer.
we're trying this one. That's right, we're going for this one today. Yeah. The other one's got so bad though, Charity, that this is the one we're gonna try.
Why?
You'll be fine.
Hello.
You're my mascot.
Reset and still try to ride up higher with your front. Yeah, no, I know that you're not gonna get that back end around that tree, I don't think. Never mind, he is. See, all you gotta do is tell him you can't do it.
Right. I'm in. I'm
you ready?
If that's the way we're going.
You're next.
Is this the way?
Well, there's two options. The other option's slick as well. Slick as the other option is a short step up, which is the way I'll go if this is too difficult for us. We go that way. But I mean, they both end up in the same place.
Yeah, hey, try to stay left a little bit longer.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. I was trying to stay right. I think left might work.
That's a rock your back tire was stuck in.
Right there.
Oh, we got it. Yeah. Oh God, he ain't gonna make it to the hill. Likely about to be winching.
Worse or better? Very slick.
It's very, very slick, yeah. It's a lot like this, but you're just not leaning as hard into a bank. It's more straight.
I got you.
But it, I mean, it's not much different than this. Diff is screwed up. The front's not pulling.
It was heating up though.
Yeah.
Yeah, back up.
Is there a way out?
Our driver.
Boy, getting out's gonna suck. I'd almost pull him up here.
He's good now.
Yeah, maybe not go off that bank over there. I think he had it.
He did.
If he had four-wheel drive.
It was starting to pull good.
Mm-hmm. I think he would have had it. I think he would have got around that tree.
I just hope we can get him
off Cadillac Hill. Whew, yeah. We sure are close to the entrance to this thing. And hey, I'll go back with H. me and Chris just did this, what, not even a month ago.
Yeah.
Like, I didn't even want to come back over here.
That's my first shot. Taser.
Easy.
Oh,
it's so telling you, if you're gonna build a tube chassis, an RS1 is the way to go.
Golly.
rock with your driver's tire and then cut. That's the line.
I got it.
But it's deceptive.
I don't know. I think that one is easier. I mean, you beat it just a little harder, but it's...
That one's easier than that?
I know.
You're crazy, Lucho.
Lucho took the bypass, wasn't he?
Yeah, Lucho, don't try to justify taking the bypass.
Let me back down this
Thank you.
you gotta be moving.
You're gonna be moving. Right up here.
Yep.
That's what I thought.
Without sliding down.
I may turn upside down, but I'm gonna try.
Yeah, I'm gonna try it once.
See, you put your tail wheel over here, it hurt.
Yeah.
Stays in the air. Let me try this one time. See what I mean about bouncing it like that? I can get up this. Slides down. Yeah.
Hey, careful, careful going back. Gonna be easy for you, Lucho. I mean, it wasn't easy for none of us, but
you almost had it.
That was close.
Same thing, be careful going back. That's what I was thinking. I mean, you may get hung up on this, but it's you're not gonna roll or anything like that.
How far can I go back?
I wouldn't go back anymore.
I see it.
Yeah, you're just too deep in that hole.
Let me see if I can get it faster.
That always works.
Faster's good, right?
You're not in the hole anymore. I'd do that one more time just to get that back tire a little bit further higher on the bank.
That looked good right there.
Yeah.
Tell me how far I can go back. I just want a little bit of a run. I think the front's falling right there.
Yeah,
good?
Yeah, let's see.
Woohoo! Yes, man!
Remember what he said about not listening to me? That was all bullshit.
Yeah.
Wrong again. It's on video.
Multiple video cameras captured that.
Video don't lie.
They say you only got 36% on the scope.
Well, all I'm
going to
say, Ryan, is I only had to hit it twice.
Yeah, Chris, because I figured out the line for everybody.
Mm-hmm.
50-50.
Buggy driver, you gotta scoop me if I get up and sit on the buggy.
Hit it wide open.
Yeah, that's what you're gonna have to do in that thing. With that wheelbase. You don't have to do it, Lucho. Huh? You don't have to do it.
I wanna try it.
Try it.
I don't know which way yet.
Well, can you not come up this way like Johnny did, or are you not as wide
not
as him?
Not long enough. Mm. Or wide enough.
That was kind of sketchy. Luckily, I couldn't see anything.
Yeah, we've had one total.
<I'm> glad.
We've had one totaled razor on it.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, that right there, that extra wheelbase makes a big difference. But try it. I mean, you can try it. Get up there and feel it. Just
where?
Don't go crazy.
On there?
Yeah. Or not. All right. You want to winch it? You want a winch?
Put your front wheels burn, winch it.
Huh?
You want a winch?
Not yet.
Pretty much.
Pretty much.
That's why I came at it down, further down, instead of trying to go so high on the bank.
Further down that way.
Yeah. I mean, it's.
You got 103.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna go right where that black mark is right there.
That's
going.
Ain't no way in hell. Ain't no way he's gonna make that.
Who ate?
Lucho.
No.
I mean, look how higher rev it is pulling him up.
Look at the sway bar.
Sway bar.
Turn the wheel.
He's got a sway bar?
In the back.
Oh, shit, no. Lucho, there ain't no chance, dude. I mean. Yeah, you're going to have to hit it fast.
A lot of momentum to make it.
Yeah.
Because your back tires are so far in the hole.
Yeah.
They're going to flip you over. You're not moving.
I mean, where you are now, as far as, like, where you were when you were up there, I mean, you were pretty straight up. Just your wheelbase on that obstacle is, the only way, you can't, like, bump it and get over it like we did. You got to hit it with momentum and offset all that.
150 miles per hour?
Not
maybe not 150, just enough to clear this top rock.
You want to buy a net galley?
No.
Okay.
Why?
Yeah, goes,
I got a good one.
You did?
Where is it?
After that, said, you want to buy one?
You can't go much of anywhere.
Put your hand on it. It's time to turn over.
Hey, can somebody come out here and grab the winch?
There you go. Whatever you done then, made it quick landing.
ridden up it? Have you ever ridden up Cadillac Hill? Yeah. Can't remember.
out there.
How far behind me are you?
Almost home.
Look, Jeff, you know those sketchy bridges you were talking about? He was all the way off the hill just about.
Really?